What you doing? It's the Patti Lattanzi Family Carlucci Show. Come to Cruisin. Billy, he's the most.
Patti's swimming coast to coast.
Together we will greet you. Yes, Billy, my co-host. The gang's all here and we all want to share.
And in this fabulous Paris, Caterers is a place called Roberts. Roberts Lounge is where Cruisin 92.1 is doing the live taping of the one and only show of its kind on the radio each and every Thursday night at 7 p.m. Or come join us live the first and third Friday of every month. It's the Patti Lattanzi, Billy Carlucci, and the Gang Show. And what do I tell you? If it wasn't for the gang, there'd be no show. Give yourselves a round of applause. Come on. Thank you. I'd like to introduce Chris Rendazzo, our sound engineer. Brian Virgilio, our cameraman. Gorgeous Felicia, our floor director. And who else but the man with the mouth and the mic, Joe Dogs. And here's a man who is a legend, and is the legend above them all, as far as the music business goes. I am honored to say, he's Billy.
What's your name, McCall? Check on.
This book.
That's a long time, this book.
But I figured out now it's time for it to come out because I'm going to be 80, and then the book comes out, I'll be 85.
You're going to be 80?
And then when it catches on, I'll be 87. By that time, I'll be gone, and nobody can kill me.
Don't go. Don't leave. I hope I'm here, too.
then they'll leave me alone because I won't be here.
But you imagine if 20 years we'll still be here.
And I'll be here.
Could we talk in 20 years?
LLC.
What's LC?
Limited. I call it limited luxury.
Patty told me.
But it protects yourself.
What did
Patty say? Wait a minute.
Patty told me. What did Patty tell you?
Now, you know what Patty said? You were with Elvis Presley having breakfast, right?
Yeah.
In Florida.
Yeah.
And I know that. I was there. She's not lying.
I know she knew Elvis before he became famous.
Yeah, it was John Monforte. I'm only kidding.
That was Rocky.
She knew Elvis. This girl knew Elvis. So if you want her autograph, come over here. It's $5 a signature. I already gave her $50. I'm only kidding. This is our good friends for years and years.
John and Nancy.
Give a round of applause for coming out.
Yeah, and they're staying for the second show, so we're thrilled.
God bless her. She looks terrific.
She does. And we'll be back here tomorrow night.
Too, you know.
Well, thank you. We'll be back here tomorrow night.
Joe, don't be good too, you know, Joe.
For everybody, she's looking good. All right, we'll try this one. It's something you'll remember. Maybe you won't. I don't know.
Ladies and gentlemen, Patti Lattanzi.
Here we go. Remember this one? I can name that tune. Woo! Oh, hey, life, look at me. I can see the reality. 'Cause when you shook me out of my world, I woke up. Suddenly I just woke up to the happening. When you find that you left your future behind. 'Cause when you find the tender love to take care, then you better beware of the happening. One day you're up, you turn around, you find the world, ooh, it's tumbling down. It happened to me, and it can happen to you. I was sure I felt secure until love took a detour. Yeah, running high. Top of the world, it happened. Suddenly it just happened to the happening. I saw my dreams when love swept me away. And when you find the precious love to take care of, then you better beware of the happening. Now I see light for what it is. It's not a bliss, ooh, it's not a dream. It happened to me, and it can happen to you. Do it, Billy. And then it happened, can you do the news? Ooh. And then it happened, modulate. Ooh, that sounds painful. Is it fake? Is this leaving driving a joke? 'Cause I'm your down my pretty balloon. I woke up. Suddenly I just woke up. I saw my fame take a flight. Yeah, when love took me high. 'Cause Joey broke my pretty balloon. I woke up. Suddenly I just woke up. To happening, babe, I'm so sure. Until love took a detour. 'Cause when you find a precious love to take care of, then you better beware of the happening. I fell in love until love took a detour. 'Cause when you find a tender love to take care of, then you better beware of the happening.
Yeah. Yeah. Shake, shake, shake. The happening. Who had that out? The Supremes?
Supremes.
That's pretty damn good. You did a good job.
I always liked that song. It wasn't as big as Baby Love or You Can't Have Re-Love or Love Is In My Liver or whatever the other one was.
Babaloo's Wedding Day.
Babaloo. Steel Pier, Ed Hurst, Summertime at the Pier, Babaloo's Wedding Day, Aquarama. Ed Hurst, remember Aquarama in South Philadelphia?
Yeah.
Ed Hurst.
I was on that show with a girl. I sang with a girl many years ago. Her name was Dawn.
I remember Dawn.
So we had a deal with Billy and Dawn. We did the Doublemint commercial. We had a few records out, Let's Go Together, and Ooey Baby that I wrote with Leon Huff. And we were very quite successful. But what happened was, she was 15 and I was 16. So we grew up, and wow.
You never got married or anything. She was so cute.
No, it wasn't that kind of relationship.
It was just, a single.
We worked together. We sang together.
Like us, we work and sing.
It was a lot of fun, but one thing, I got drafted. So.
Oh, you were in the Army.
We're in the Army now.
Well, you served our country.
I went in the Army when Lenny had a big hit, 1, 2, 3, and I was right with Lenny all those years. But all of a sudden, I'm in the Army, and I hear this record. That sounds like Glenn Barry. That's Lenny. I missed out on 1, 2, 3.
Yes, you did. You were in the Army serving your country.
Well, you
That's
know what
okay.
happened? It was Dave White on the record, John Madeira on the record, Leon Huff on the record, and Lenny on the record, and Holland, Dozier and Holland were all writers on the record.
That's a lot of people.
I never heard yet, because they got sued, because it was a Ask Any Girl, 1, 2, 3, and I got
oh,
sued.
Oh, right, so Ask Any Girl, is it right, it did. Good. I never knew that.
So rather than them ruining the 1, 2, 3 record,
right,
they made a deal.
That was nice, that's a nice
But I never got anything, I was, and I felt bad I was left out.
I would feel bad too. Can you do anything about it now?
No, I can't do that.
Oh, well. How about if we just introduce...
All I can do is tell the real story. And that's what I'm going to do.
I never knew that. Ask Any
My
Girl.
Book is, yeah. Ask Any Girl. I love that song.
That was a good song, yeah.
I'm going to leave it up to you, Patti. I'm talking too much.
You want to say hi to Chris Randazzo? Smile for the camera, Chris Randazzo. Tell us about your show.
Uh-oh. Hi.
Is that what you do on your radio show? You do talk a little more.
Oh, hell no. I do the All Request Saturday, every Saturday, 3 o'clock. You call in, say it, and I play it. You can't see me. That's why I have a face for radio.
No, you have a cute face on it.
And he's one of the great sound guys that does this job. Yeah. But how many years have you been doing this with us?
Well, I've been doing it with you guys since Dennis passed away. What's been about 10 years, plus I filled in for him. And about 40 years I've been disc jockeying,
wow,
running sound and collecting equipment, and God forbid my wife if I go first.
So you're not as young as you look.
I'm not as look as a young.
Well, take care of yourself.
And Joe Dog, of course, our announcer and our first guest.
Who?
He's standing
Joe
right
Dog?
Here. You say his name this time.
Joe Dog ain't coming up
I
here.
I know it. It's Randy Ruffin.
Randy! Look, the lights are going off.
Well, what you doing, Randy? Lights, okay.
You let your
No, wait, what you? This is you look at that. Wow, this was shocking the house.
Wow, what happened? Why did it get so dark?
Indeed.
All right, so welcome to the show.
Thank
Good
you.
To see you again.
Thank you for having me.
You have some phenomenal songs this time. Great songs.
Thank
I know
you
the
so
first
much.
One. I love it. You already?
Yeah.
Good songs. Good singing. That's the combination. And a good-looking dude. Here we go.
Got a great song for you this time. See if you remember this.
Randy Ruffin.
So in love, sad as can be, 'cause a pretty face got the best of me. Suddenly, you came into my life and gave it meaning and pure delight. Now the looks I've learned to do without, 'cause now I know it's Let's get your hands up. All right. My friends Well, it goes deeper than an eye to you. You have a pleasing personality, and that's an ever-loving, rare quality. Now show me a girl that's fine. I'll choose the one with true love and every time. I know that. And I believe that you know that you can only skip. So if you're looking for a lover, don't judge a book by its cover. She may be fine on the outside, but so much on the inside.
Oh man, love these songs.
Thank you.
That's some strong stuff there.
Like that.
Yeah.
Well, I gotta ask you this question. Everybody's gonna wanna know. Your last name is Ruffin. Any relation to David Ruffin
or Jimmy?
I think we're all related, you know. But I certainly can identify with his iconic prowess and of his voice and his legendary, you know, balladeer.
So, you answered that correctly. Because when I somebody
got the sound.
Somebody sings their Carlucci. They asked me the same question. And I said, I never met that girl in my life.
She had the same
great
name.
Denial,
that was a good answer.
Oh, thank you.
Coming back in the show. Love this music. Love this music.
Thank you so much.
It will never go away.
Yeah.
Never. Right, baby boomers?
Yeah. All right. See? Keep it alive. Thank you again.
God, Randy Arani.
Appreciate it.
Unbelievable.
Randy, what'd you call him? What'd you call him this time?
He did.
Joey. Joey Vincent gonna come up.
Randy!
We're not gonna say anything.
I need a microphone first.
You just, we're gonna get you a mic. You wanna stand?
He's trying to catch me in a lie or something.
Okay, hit that song, Chris Randazzo.
Is that you, Joe?
Yep, you ready for this?
The original Mambo King himself, Ricky Ricardo.
When I start this maracas, I go chick jiggy ball, chick jiggy ball. Yes, sir, I'm Cuban Pete. I'm the grace of my native street. When I start on this, everything go chick jiggy ball, chick jiggy ball. The senorita that sings and have a swing with that Romero. He's very nice, so full of spice. And when the dancing, they bring a happy ring of Americano all the day long. Singing a song. So if you like the beat, take a lesson from Human Beat. And I need you to chick jiggy ball, chick jiggy ball, chick jiggy ball. Hey senorita, I know that you will like the chicky ball chick. Cause it's the dance of Latin romance. And Human Beat doesn't hurry like I'm a baby. It's in Savannah and it's always mañana. So senorita, please take it easy. And I teach you to chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom. Oh
to dance and do all those moves and sing.
I'm learning that.
That's a lot of talent. You don't learn that. You got that in your bones.
In my bones.
Joey Bones. We just changed your name.
Oh, that man. Was so adorable. We love that.
So much fun. I gotta tell you guys, I really appreciate you guys having me on this show all these years so I can come out here and be crazy and do try stuff out and everything.
That's listen, what we
can I have you in the studio and I know what you can do. You're phenomenal. You played every instrument, all the horn section, the whole thing. You're just a hell of a talent.
Oh, Patti's very talented.
I want you guys to give them a round of applause.
No, we're here every week. We love our guests.
Come on, don't stop.
I have to give him like 8 weeks' notice to come on because he has to take off from work and make sure his hours are covered, but then we get him. So I'll book him now for
place, that drug place he works at. I mean, the drugstore.
Pharmacy.
You're coming back in the show.
Okay.
Catch your breath, have some soda or whatever you like.
Shall we?
Vincent.us. What'd you do? What'd you step
my
on?
My shoe's falling apart.
Hey, you lost your heel. You're making a heel out of yourself, Kelly.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
We have glue.
It's a little Moroccan going on there now.
1959 floor shimes.
Joe, if you would have had your black and white shoes, you could have saved them with the shoe.
How did your shoes last so long? That's what I'd like
50 years, these shoes.
I put them in a bag when I leave here, and they never leave until I take them out.
Right, and then you walk on your hands the rest of the day.
Now I walk barefooted.
Oh, my God, that's too funny. Joey Vincent, a trooper with a broken shoe.
I need my hat.
Okay.
Leave it there.
Billy, you don't have a mic?
I got to tell you. My family, they were all shoemakers.
No.
Both my grandfathers were shoemakers from Italy. You know what that looked like in the basement?
A really good shoe.
When you went in the basement, you heard the thing, and they're doing shoes. And it's so scary as a child when you walk in the basement, you think somebody's down there because you hear that. So I went to my first grandfather's house when I was 4, and I got scared. I went out of there. So I went to my next grandfather's house, and there he was in the basement. That's a true story.
I didn't know that.
I know, because it's in the book.
And that's why you resold your shoes so many times.
I take care of my shoes, because I'm a shoemaker.
Joey. Don't mind Joey, he's just preparing for
Joe, where you going?
In the meantime, Deborah Smoot's going to make her way to this thing.
You got to buy the glue.
That's true. Come on up, Deborah. Come on up. Good to see you, honey. Are you on? There you go. Hello. There you are.
Hello.
Well, welcome to the show.
Hello. Hello, it's good to be here again.
Deborah Smoot wants to buy your book. What do you want to do for us, Deborah? She's like, you want to do Cuban Pete?
I'm writing a song called Dentai.
No. I'm gonna do a Tony Orlando.
Which one?
One day I'm gonna do a girl song, I swear.
That's a guy song? It's okay.
Tony Orlando, yes.
Tony Orlando, which one?
I'm gonna surprise you.
Surprise? Okay, Chris Randazzo, surprises.
Oh, I love this song. Ripped by Carol King.
Every time I face the world, I just had to cry. I stood alone with the love of my own, but then you happened by. Took my hand. I felt kind of small, but you stood by me for the whole world to see. And then I was 10 feet tall. Oh, darling, bless you, bless every breath that you take, bless every move that you make so perfectly. Bless every breath that you take.
I love it.
Thank you.
I never heard anybody sing that song ever live. Anybody else than Tony Orlando, I never heard that record. And that was written by Carole King and Jerry Goffin.
How about the great writers?
Yes. And you did a great job.
Dig him out of the woodwork, Billy.
Well, I can say it to you, Deborah. Bless you.
Thank you, Billy. Thank you, Deborah.
One more time.
And she'll be back in the show.
Thank you. Means a lot.
Thank you. Okay, we're going to hear a word from our sponsors, then we're coming back with a bigger surprise.
Carmen Dottoli Tree Service and Landscaping specializes in tree climbing services. Carmen Dottoli Tree Service and Landscaping is fully insured with over 60 years experience and do tree trimming, topping, tree and stump removal, and storm damage removal. So look no further. You've found your tree guy to handle that large, dangerous tree that you need removed or trimmed. Carmen Dottoli Tree Service also does landscaping and delivers firewood. For a free estimate, call 609-617-TREE-TREE-TREE-TREE. At reasonable rates, call 609-617-3333.
When it comes to homeowner problems, Shannon can give you a quick and fair cash offer. You could sell it yourself or sell through a realtor, which means that you will need to open your house to strangers. Going in on your own or through a realtor may take months or even as long as a year. Or going with Shannon will take less than a month. So you can call Shannon 215-814-0785 to schedule. www.callshannontoday.com.
We are here, right here at the Roberts Lounge, located in the Paris Caterers, and that's 281 Berlin Cross Keys Road. We are here the first and third Friday of every month, whatever the date is. As a matter of fact, we'll be back here tomorrow night, September 1st. So we will be here with Patti Lattanzi, Billy Carlucci, and the Gang Show, with a whole new group of guests. So we hope you join us here. And don't forget, Thursday, well, we're going to do it. We're doing it as you're hearing the show. We're over at the Palace Diner doing the Jerry Blevitt dance party at the Palace Diner. That's 4 to 8. Okay, we are standing here, and a biggest surprise coming up, I promise. Here's Fat Larry's band. Here they come. Gentlemen, we have your mic stand set up. How you like that? Look how sharp again. Look at these guys. What do you want to tell us there, Jimmy and everybody? What do you want to tell us?
Hey, Doc.
That's a doc.
1-1-1.
You're all set. What do you have? What surprise you have for us?
How's everybody here tonight? How you doing? With that Larry's band, originally on Atlantic Records, we're currently signed with Society Hill Records. The CEO is here. Let's give Society Hill Records a big round of applause. Come on. Come on, y'all. Come on. Let's give Billy Carlucci and my girl Patti Lattanzi a warm welcome, y'all. Thank you so much for having us here. And her stable of people who make this run. Come on, we're going to do something. Fat Larry's band was the opening act for the Tramps. So I'm going to do something for my boy, the Tramps. Is that all right? Say hell yeah!
Thank you.
besides you guys looking so great and sounding great, it's so nice to see you guys dressed. I think we're all tired of seeing guys in sneakers, t-shirts, and jogging suits. Everybody looks like they just cleaned their room and went out. Or just did the lawn and said, let's go sing somewhere. So it's such a pleasure. Thank God baby boomers are still here. My own, I'll tell you, right? All right.
Come, there comes a baby boomer right here. Come on, Joe. Come on, that baby.
Wow, look at the shadow he made on the ceiling.
It's Joe Dog, ladies and gentlemen, give him a round of applause, Joe Dog.
Thank you, Joe.
He does a lot to backstage, you know.
So, is it Joey Vincent? He's peeking around the corner.
Are you coming up again?
Yes. Are we saying anything?
Down to watch the
Chris,
show.
You just have to hit that music. Chris Randazzo, our sound engineer, and Brian Regilio, our camera working guy, and Butch Ingram, bringing a lot of talent. Come on, Joey Vincent.
My brother Jake cannot be with us tonight as he is on an extended vacation at the Cook County Correctional Facility in Joliet, Illinois. However, I'm sure you will enjoy our show. Thank you very much.
During COVID in the year 2020, we were at the open parking lot at the Fox, and Joey ran all around the parking lot while he was sitting. He came back, I thought he was a hospital case.
He was on the merry-go-round, I had to get him off the merry-go-round to go back on the stage.
Why?
He was singing on the merry-go-round. So glad you made it!
He ran around the whole parking lot, the entire parking lot. He couldn't breathe when he came back. He said, I don't think the parking lot was.
He was looking for the men's room, actually.
How'd you doing now? You okay?
I'm doing okay.
How'd you fix that shoe?
I didn't.
It's still flapping.
I put glue on it. I came back on too soon. It didn't dry. Oh, well.
Thank you, Joey Vincent.
Thank you, guys.
Also, on Bunch of Cookies coming back. Who's up there, Joe Dog?
There's a guy that just has it. You don't get that. You just have it.
Billy.
Billy.
You're up, Billy. What do you want to sing?
What are you looking at me for? What am I doing?
I'm not sure.
Oh, I'm singing. Oh, what second? Put my face on.
Face. Fudge. Come put the fudge. Go, baby.
Crowd of people,
wow.
Just like cool, I stop and stare.
Hold on, give us a
wow. I know it.
What happened to my hat? Story. If you're wondering what happened to Maybe There, it was a little, it hit the charts big, but over the weekend was bitter.
I don't know.
You left me standing.
Don't give me those love eyes again.
At the dance alone.
Look who's standing right here, waiting.
Where?
Look how cute he looks.
Who, Joe?
Well, he looks cute.
Randy's coming up here. Randy Ruffin.
Come on up, Randy Ruffin. We have a nice mic. You wanted a mic stand? Okay, we have a great song now. I know what you're going to do.
Yeah.
You need bongos to this?
No,
you don't need to
do that.
Get Patti to play the bongos.
Not to this one.
Ladies and gentlemen, here he is, Randy Ruffin.
Do it, baby.
So I got something for these lovely ladies here. Yeah. Turn the music down a little. See if you remember this. I told you today something special.
I'm waiting for my cruise next week.
Fellas, you're gonna like this. To dream the impossible dream. To find the unbeatable foe. With unbearable sorrow, to run
away
when the brave cannot go,
ooh,
to right
the
unrightable wrong, to love your instincts from afar. Try when your arms are too weary to reach the unreachable star.
That's high above.
This is my quest.
This is my quest.
To follow that star.
To follow that star.
No matter how heartless, no matter how far. Without question or pause, to be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. And I know if I only be true to this glorious quest, that that one man scorned and covered with stars still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach, oh, to reach the unreachable star.
What a beautiful song. And you didn't need congas for that. You were right. I didn't know they needed congas on the other song. It was just...
Yeah, but it went well.
Oh, that was beautiful. Thank you so much for being with us tonight. Butch Ingram, thank you so much for all the beautiful talent you bring. Thank you so much.
You know, when we were in the studio, we used to do sessions and all. You had the band. Everybody always wanted a conga or a bongo. And every record, I said, what are you doing if there's no bongo or conga? Well, we'll put them in. We got a bag of tricks. That means we ordered everything.
Yeah, all the sessions.
A bag of tricks was everything.
This looks like a, this is Joey's bag of tricks.
Oh, where's he at?
Well, Deborah's coming up now.
Oh, yeah.
She's right behind you. Come on up, Deborah.
Oh, put the hat on, Debbie. Put the hat on. Put the hat on.
Come on up. She has the bow already. You want her to wear the hat?
How's my hair with that hat?
That's fine, honey.
Flat now?
No, it's not flat. So it's all poofy.
Hat hair.
Dead time.
It's poofed, isn't it?
Dead time.
What do you want to do this time, Deborah?
It's a Spanish song.
Spanish?
But I wouldn't do it in English.
Okay. All right.
You can dance.
Chris Randazzo, please.
I want to watch this Spanish song. Come on, Debbie.
No, that wasn't Spanish.
You know what that was? Joe Doggy. That was Joe Doggy. That was Smoot.
Thank you so much. love that song, Guando. No matter who does it.
I've never heard a girl sing Guando, Guando.
No, that, wow. I've heard Engelbert. Engelbert.
That was great.
Thank
I
you.
Tell you.
Lou, we loved your dancing down there.
Let's see Lou do it on the camera.
Let me see what you were doing.
Lou loves that record.
Lou, let's see a little dancing.
Tell me, when will you be mine?
No, I want to see you dancing.
Tell me, cuando, cuando, cuando. We can share a love.
Shake the booty.
Lou, you're really good. You're a nice guy. Take a seat real fast. We're coming back next week. Don't worry about it. A lot of people will be here to help you out. No, we love you, Lou, really. Take a seat.
This is Deborah Smoot, La Luce. Thank you for being with us.
Thank you, Debbie, for coming to this show.
That
was unbelievable.
And she's on Faccia Book, too.
She's on Facebook. What's that mean, Faccia Book?
Faccia Libera. Faccia Libera.
Faccia Libera.
Faccia Book. Faccia Book.
One more time for Debbie.
Thank you, Debbie.
Thank you,
Debbie.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
You're welcome.
She's very smooth. Smooth. That's the title of her album, Debbie Smooth.
We're bringing up next Joey Vincenzo. I don't know what we're doing. You need a prop? You have a thing? Your shoe, all right?
I'm going to do
it. Just drag out
your
shoe.
Foot. What are you doing with that foot?
I have to get the appropriate outfit on for this.
Wait, what do you need, Peg? What do you need one on the shoe, Peg? Are you really doing it?
My shoe's falling. I am going to do La Virgen de la Macarena, otherwise known as the bullfight song.
Si.
But in order to do this, I'm going to need your help.
Si. Everybody say si. Ready?
Si.
One, two, three.
Si.
Why, Joey?
Well, okay, so.
Where are we going, Taco?
When I say.
Si.
Si.
Where are you going?
Si.
You got him, Joe.
When I say Toro, you go, Ole! Toro!
Ole!
Toro!
Ole!
I think you're ready.
Toro!
Ole!
as I'm dragging a chair. That was fantastic. I was dragging the chair up here. JoeyVincent.us, check him out for all his engagements. Are you doing anything in the area?
All next week, and then I'm going to be playing at, hopefully I'll be playing at Holiday Village sometime soon.
Holiday Village, okay.
Yeah,
Holiday Village again.
But, I don't have anything public in the area.
Usually you're in the Poconos, and you work far away.
Yeah, the expert always comes from out of town.
Okay.
So that's why they hire me.
Well, thank you, Joey Vincent. Thank you so much for bringing all your props and your costumes and your talent. We appreciate that.
I'll be back for all this later.
Okay. Yeah, you don't have to collect it now. Okay, so we're coming up. Fat Larry's band are behind the wall? Behind the other wall? Outside? Fat Larry's band.
Billy, say something.
Ole. One more time for Joey Vincent. That was an amazing performance.
We're going to be Ruffin. How do you like all these shows? This is like, don't forget, we will be here tomorrow night, September 1st. Okay, that's our first one. The second one will be September 15th. Okay, and here we go with the gentleman. There's three chairs. Here we go. Fat Larry's band coming up.
Our hit from the UK that came in number two on the UK charts.
She just spun up and then my heart went boom. Suddenly we were on a moon flying high in the neon sky. Yeah.
love you all. Good night.
Stay right here with us. That's the end of our show. You guys took us out. Thank you so much. Randy Ruffin, Deborah Smoot, Joey Vincent. We'll be back tomorrow night right here at Robert's Lounge in Paris Caterers.
It's Patti Lattanzi, Billy Carlucci show. What you doing? It's a Patti Lattanzi, Billy Carlucci show. Cause you're doing that day he's the most. Patti's really coast to coast. Together we will bring you home.
Yes, Billy, my co-host.
The gang's all here and we all want to share.
I'm a Cruisin. We're friends and guests and more. We suggest.
Joey Lattanzi says, keep the music in your soul.
And the love in your heart.
We love you. Bunch of Galoop, Cruisin 92.1 in Paris, Caterers. Thank you so much.
Don't forget, Fat Larry's band.
Thank you, Bunch of Galoop.